We're shaking people. Back with another reaction. Back with some more Pat Benatar. And we're going back to the Best Shots compilation once again. Big shout out to Han Solo for sharing this. And we're up to the tune Fire and Ice. Now, I don't think I've heard this, but I have seen some people mention this song in the, you know, handful of Benatar reactions I've done up to this point. So it seems like maybe this is a prominent tune in her catalog, or at least a much beloved one among her fans. So again, once I reacted to Invincible, it sort of reminded me that, you know, I need to be going through her catalog a little more regularly. So again, we're back for another one. And yeah, ultimately, you know, we're talking about things that contrast. It's hard not to think of Game of Thrones or, you know, the novels upon which they're based in light of more recent developments. Fair to say, you know, this, that, I don't think, actually, it's a good question. He's been writing them for a long time, huh? Well, I'm not sure if this track comes from before those novels began. I doubt there's any relation. Either way, my expectation is that it would be more about the idea of contrast, extreme, like polar opposites, you know, light and dark, heat and cold, and indeed fire and ice. So perhaps it'll speak to extremes, the way that, you know, humans, even the same human over a period of time, can vacillate between two notably different, even fundamentally, you know, opposite positions or feelings or attitudes toward another, toward a relationship, toward themselves. So yeah, it sounds like, you know, burning hot, but then perhaps going quite cold, or perhaps, you know, the other way around, initially cold and eventually getting to a hotter state of affairs. So, I would expect it to relate to relationships and, you know, the emotions between people, again, the experiences between people, the way they can burn quite hot and then suddenly, you know, turn to a chill desert. So we'll see if that has anything to do with it. Let's find out. This is Pat Benatar, Fire and Ice, from the Best Shots compilation.
Thank you.
notable tune for some fans of Pat Benatar. Holy smokes. Okay, the guitar was incredible, but, you know, I think the large issue at hand is her vocal performance. I've never heard, like, again, you know, people have said she's one of the best female rockers. The whole time she, like, was pushing to those really powerful flourishes, it's like makes me want to, like, put my, you know, hand into a fist and just, you know, get into that rock out mode. So just vocally, like, I feel like that is very true. So really cool. And it does feel like, you know, this other person is, you know, giving them that hot cold, like, you know, they want the heat, they want the passion, but perhaps they're going to leave her with a cold, broken heart. And she's aware of this, you know, problem, of this dichotomy of experience. So yeah, it sounds like both the fire and ice are directed at her. She's aware of it, but, you know, there is an allure. It sounds like she is interested, but, you know, she's aware of the consequences at hand. So really cool tune. Curious to hear what people have to say about this one now. And yeah, just a top track with maybe her most intense and amazing vocal performance I've heard yet. So and again, Heartbreaker, you know, that's a song I've known for a while, and that the vocal performance on that one is insane. Incidentally, I already reacted to that, so I did skip over it. It was, you know, before this track in the playlist, but having already reacted to it, we jumped over it. So in any case, let me know what you think. I will see you next time. Peace.